The streets of Los Angeles are no place for a homeless dog, but try convincing the dog of that. Often he or she won't be able to tell when someone's trying to help them, and they'll become aggressive or scared. Rescuers like Annie Hart from Rescue from the Heart and Eldad Hager from Hope for Paws knows this all too well. When Annie received an urgent call about a homeless poodle who had been hit by a car in South Los Angeles, she immediately enlisted Eldad's help. Together, the two rushed to find the suffering dog, hoping it wasn't too late to save her. When they did find her, she was alone and hunched alongside of a busy road. Annie and Eldad knew they'd have their work cut out for them. Often when stray dogs are being pursued by rescuers, the confused and frightened canines will feel threatened and try to run away. But this dog's behavior shocked even them. Despite her injuries, she didn't seem to want to fight them. Instead, she did something quite different, and it quickly brought her rescuers to tears for a heartbreaking reason. It simply wasn't what they were used to seeing. Layla, as she was later named, seemed so resigned to her fate, she didn't bother to struggle. It was as if she'd said, "I give up. Do what you must." In response, Annie was so eager to show her that she and Eldad meant her no harm. Once Annie felt like Layla was ready, the rescuer gently secured a leash around the poodle's neck. Once again, whether it was because she trusted Annie or was just so weak, the homeless dog didn't seem interested in struggling. Even once she had properly fastened the leash, Annie didn't want to rush Layla just yet. Rather, she continued to sit with the pup for a few moments longer, comforting her and making her feel loved. But then little Layla did something even more precious. While she was already clearly a calm dog, Layla decided to show off just how much of a love bug she was by offering up some wet kisses. Obviously, this was far from the usual routine for these animal rescuers, and it affected Annie in a way she didn't expect. In fact, Layla's love was so unexpected that it actually made Annie cry. In the midst of this bittersweet moment, she couldn't hold back the waterworks. Here was a dog who had suffered terribly and desperately needed help, but she still managed to show so much affection. Still, as powerful as those initial moments with Layla were, her story was just getting started. After a few emotional minutes, it was time to pick up the stray dog and take her to the hospital. The poodle still didn't put up any sort of fight as she was taken to the car, and Annie continued to console her. She was as calm as ever as she rode shotgun all the way there. What she didn't know was how much of a transformation she was about to undergo. Once Annie and Eldad arrived at the hospital, Layla, still in desperate need of help, continued to display all the love she'd shown them before. She might have been frightened, but she never showed it. As gentle and patient as the hospital staff was with Layla, they still had a lot of work ahead of them. One of the first tasks on the agenda was to almost completely shave her fur, which was matted and filthy. From there, they discovered their first real challenge. As the medical staff soon learned, Layla's intestines were severely damaged, and her life was in immediate danger. They had no choice but to keep her at the hospital for the next 2 weeks and pray that she pulled through. Luckily, Layla was not alone. Every day of her hospital stay, she was visited by a foster family who was prepared to care for her until she could find her forever home. They did everything in their power to comfort her and cheer her up while she fought to stay alive. Apparently, these daily visits, as well as the constant and attentive care from the hospital staff, did the trick. Not a day went by that Layla didn't grow stronger, healthier, and happier. Soon enough, after those few challenging weeks of treatment and recovery, Layla was starting to let her personality shine through. Finally, the sweet, fun-loving dog beneath was on the up and up. Layla might have been missing her signature curly fur, but she wasn't going to let something like that stop her from appreciating the new and improved life ahead of her. As always, she was more than happy to shower everyone with kisses too. Finally, Layla was ready to head home with her foster family. Eventually, she'd need to find herself a forever home, but for the time being, she was going to be well cared for at long last.